was a real nice clambake. We're mighty glad we came. The riddles we ate were good, you bet. The company was the same. Our hearts are warm, our bellies are full, and we are feeling prime. This was a real nice clambake, and we all had a real good time.
First come codfish chowder, cooked in iron kettles. Onions floating on the top, curling up in petals.
Fried in ribbons of salted pork,
an old New England trick.
Then lapped it all up with a clam shell,
tied up to a bayberry stick.
When we raked them red-hot lobsters out of the driftwood fire, they sizzled and crackled and sputtered a song fitting for an angel's choir.
Fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's choir.
We slid them down the back and peppered them good, and doused them in melted butter.
Then we tore away the claws and cracked them with our teeth, cause we weren't in a mood to putter.
Fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's, fit for an angel's choir.
Then at last come the clams.
Steamed on the rock weed and popping from the shells.
Just how many of them get?